The king of strong style.
The following contest is a fatal five-way ladder match and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship from Kyoto, Japan. Weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the artist known as Shinsuke.
One of the most dangerous superstars WWE has ever known. And not only because he's a world-renowned striker, maybe the best in the whole business, you are looking at a master of mind games, a psychological warrior.
Some might say those mind games, that sinister-like attitude, represents the true personality of Shinsuke Nakamura. A man who feels he has freed himself from the weight of the WWE Universe.
From Gomez Palacio Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion,
a man who loves the high life, the five-star restaurants, the expensive cars, and now an opportunity to perform on the big stage to sustain that lifestyle.
This man will dominate WWE for years to come. Had a great reign as NXT champion when he first arrived on the scene in WWE. Loves the bright lights in the big city. And loves the big stage.
Has the skill set, he's got the IQ to back it up each and every night inside the ring.
Balor Club is for everyone.
It is thunderous on the grand stage.
A capacity crowd throwing up two sweet hand signals for the extraordinary man who does extraordinary things.
From Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds.
I'll tell you this one, guys. If you look at Finn Balor, you gotta wonder what kind of thoughts are circulating in his soul right now, in his mind,
as he enters
the biggest stage.
Finn Balor doesn't think in his soul, he thinks with his mind. You just botched on the biggest pay-per-view of the year.
How about you be quiet and enjoy the entrance and let me talk?
I'm trying, but you're spewing nonsensical drivel.
You can just feel the widespread respect that the WWE Universe has for Finn Balor.
Ah, the big stage was made for this man. It's dream time!
From Capitol Hill, Washington, D.C., weighing in at 227 pounds, Velveteen Dream!
I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of in awe. In the presence of the Velveteen Dream.
Don't let all the hype fool you. He can get it done in the ring, there's no doubt about that.
A ruthless human being dripping with charisma. Velveteen Dream destined to be a megastar in the world of entertainment.
It's almost as if he's in his own trance, his own world.
It's where the Velveteen Dream exists, Byron. It's not a nickname, it's a way of life.
Byron wouldn't understand that, Corey. He doesn't have any charisma like the Velveteen Dream.
I don't know if anyone has quite as much charisma as the Velveteen Dream.
I can't believe,
are they skimping on the budget or what? We need more spotlights for a star this big.
What is he doing?
Anything he wants, Byron. He's the Velveteen Dream. Why don't you just be quiet over there and enjoy the experience? You must have been a bore in college.
Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride it till the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they necks get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Too many times I'll be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off the show, so I bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
The Intercontinental Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers, the likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
It certainly has a history of being the largest stepping stone any individual can climb. Known to put superstars on the map. All facts that these men know very well.
Ha! Making him pay.
Oh, clothesline! Back inside the ring. Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Running Hurricanrana.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh, forearm smash.
Devastating elbow.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Well, that'll hinder your modeling career.
Float over neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own.
Straight punch. Beautiful.
R-Truth might be playing to the crowd a bit too much here. Time will tell.
Boom!
Uh-oh.
Gonna see it.
Power.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Big trouble for Shinsuke Nakamura.
Set him up.
Twisting around and rude awakening neck breaker.
Oh, what's it gonna be?
Gotta wonder what he's got in mind next.
The wheels are turning.
Shinsuke Nakamura being pressed hard here.
Single leg drop kick caught him.
Face buster.
A neck breaker.
Slips out of harm's way.
Picture perfect.
Looks like he's gonna try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, but setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's gonna have to take his shoes off the count.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Big knee.
Positioning the ladder here.
Ooh.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Too quick to catch him there.
Ha, making him pay. Forearm to the face.
Ooh-wee.
Betting up.
The ladder is up.
Hooked up. And Michinoku Tiger. Absolutely planted.
He just needs to pull the title down now.
Clock's ticking.
Up and away.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Incoming!
Now that's showing the world that you're not afraid of anything.
He's got a hold of it.
It seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win it right here, though.
We've got a climber. This is dangerous.
Dangerous territory up there, guys.
I think ladders are always a health hazard in the workplace, guys.
He's going to have to hurry and pull on that title.
But let's not forget, you need full possession of it to be declared the winner.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Laying hands on the championship, trying to
an aggressive move going for it now, but I think I like it.
It's not gonna work out.
You know, this is just one of those matches you wanna sit back, relax, and just take it in.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous. We're not afraid of heights.
Look at him unhooking here.
Here we go. Finish what you started. Come on.
Wicked body shot.
R-Truth doing a little dancing now.
Using the ladder as a weapon.
Ouch. Setting up the ladder, guys.
There it is. Climbing up the ladder.
Look at this. Can he grab it?
It's inches away.
Looking to make a major statement to the rest of the locker room here, fellas.
Yeah, statement's about to be made.
Going right at him up there.
You got to.
Don't think this is going to end well.
Here we go.
If he can just pull the championship down, this one will be over.
Getting closer.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Trying to gain possession of the championship.
Almost got it.
This isn't over yet.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
From behind.
Gonna try to win it right here.
Reaching for it's one thing, though, Cole. Pulling it down, totally different.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look out.
Bad move there.
Totally miscalculated the situation.
Oh, nasty impact.
That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
And now he's standing it right up in the middle of the ring.
Right where it needs to be.
He's so close, he can probably taste the victory right now.
No time to waste. Gotta get it down now.
He's going to have to hurry and pull on that title.
Nothing set in stone just yet. Not a great move. Not sure this was the best idea, but it makes for some dramatics, that's for sure.
I can't say that I'm surprised to see the action continue up here.
Me neither, since it's a ladder match.
The championship's within reach here, guys.
Right there. Ooh, I'm having some trouble getting it down.
Go help him, Byron.
Truth is looking to fly.
Oh, a step up in Zagari.
Nakamura. Gonna see a new champ.
Momentum certainly on the side of the number one contender.
Balor with
19-16 from Balor.
The champ's eyes look glazed over. How's all this gonna survive?
I don't think he is.
Level move.
This is his chance.
Let's take a look here at Andrade.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
As he sets it up, Byron, tell me, what's he thinking here?
Michael, I'm afraid he's setting up a launching pad of sorts.
Oh, running hurricanrana.
Setting that ladder up now.
Oh, what a forearm. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Heads up the ladder.
Oh, this could be it, guys.
I don't know, Michael. It just doesn't appear to be coming down.
He's right there with this match in his hands.
Now you gotta finish the job.
This could be big. What's he gonna do with it? Watch out here. What's he got in mind? He gets it from high above the ring.
Oh,
great.
Looks like it's going to end with a bang.
If he can just pull the championship down, this one will be over.
Going for it all. I love it.
Climbing up the ladder.
Fighting above the ring now.
Bordering on disaster right now.
And now he's continuing to fight up top.
When you climb that ladder, you have to expect bad things to happen sometimes.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Oh, here's not the ball with some offense of his own.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
Back between the ropes.
That running knee.
Right between the shoulder blades.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back for that one.
Moving the ladder into place now.
Yeah, but in place for what, Michael?
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Wicked body shot.
Oh, the reversal by R-Truth.
Him up.
Can you believe this? This is crazy, guys.
Look at this.
Somebody's got hops.
A running hurricane rana.
Beautiful.
Look at this, Byron, getting that ladder position.
Perfectly placed, if you ask me.
Harsh impact.
We've got a climber.
I don't know, guys. This does not look good.
Yes, it does. It looks great.
Heads up the ladder.
Championship!
Get it! Get it!
What is taking so long? Pull it down already!
Yeah, hurry! Hurry!
Andrade continues to be among the greatest.
Tranquilo, Saxton.
When a ladder is involved, you know it's going to be good. But this one was better than good. It was incredible.
Who could forget this?
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Intercontinental Champion.